Learn about what is bleeding time. First, I will tell you what is the definition of bleeding time. Okay, so definition is bleeding time is the time taken for blood. Here what we will do is we will make a puncture and we will note the time. And observe when bleeding will stop. Time when the bleeding has started and time when the bleeding has stopped. The interval, the duration between this starting and ending point, it is called bleeding time. So bleeding time you can perform by two types of methods. This test you can perform by two types of methods. One is Duke's method. One is Duke's method and another one is IVC. We will perform both the practicals. What is Duke's method and what is IVC method? First I will explain you what is Duke's method. In the Duke's method, to perform bleeding time by the Duke's method, we need a set of apparatus like lancet, spirit, cotton and one filter. We need these four items. First thing is cotton and second one is spirit, then lancet and another one is filter. I will show you what is lancet today. This is the lancet. The lancet what you are having is totally different. Maybe this is the lancet you people are using, right? Which lancet you are using? There is a difference between this lancet and this lancet. Okay? This is made up of steel and this is also made up of steel. But if you see it, okay, there is a very small needle at the tip of this plastic. Okay? We have to clean the finger and we have to puncture the finger with this hand. Generally, this type of lancets are used to estimate the glucose by glucometer. Okay, but here in the hematology or in physiology, when you are performing this practical sub test, you have to use a steel lancet. Here you can see. Can you see?
Yes, yes.
Okay, I will show you the difference. You cannot find it, observe it clearly. The plastic lancet is in this shape. This shape. But this steel lancet is in this shape. There is a difference. You can find. Pass it and you can check. This one also. There is a difference between this needle and this needle. If my finger is this one. If this is the finger. If this is the finger. When I am making a puncture to this finger with the help of this needle, it will make a hole like this. Right? But when I am making a hole with this lancet, it will make a hole like this. Okay? There is a difference in the puncture. When you are using this needle, the hole will be like this. When you are using this lancet, the hole will be like this. This type of puncture is called ideal puncture. Perfect puncture means the depth from here to here, it should be 3 mm depth, and distance from here to here 2 mm width. But here There is no proper depth and width here in this case. What is the difference? What is the difference we will get? The difference is, here when you are puncturing the finger with this needle, it is damaging not only the blood vessels. Blood vessel connection will be there for the finger. It is not only damaging the cells, but it is damaging the skin layered cells also. Each cell will contain the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is fluid. Okay? Here chances are less. The depth of the needle is not going deeply. It is not that much weak, so it cannot hit the capillary. It will come only up to here. But when we talk about the lancet, lancet depth is 3 mm and width is 2 mm, then definitely it will puncture the capillary and it is damaging the cells also. Skin cells also are also getting damaged. So when blood is coming outside, along with that, the cytoplasmic fluid present inside these cells, under the skin cells, will also come outside. Okay, that means it is making a freeway for the flow of blood. So blood can flow very freely from this hole, and from this hole it is little bit tight. Sometimes when you puncture with this plastic lancet, you will not get the blood. That is the reason. The reason is, you have not made an ideal puncture. That is not problem with you. It is the problem with the lancet. You have not used the proper lancet. So that's why the blood is not flowing freely. So always you have to make an ideal puncture. If you perform the bleeding time by using this lancet, the blood will not come outside, and you will report it as the normal bleeding time is less than 30 seconds. Less than 30 seconds. And it is emergency. Doctor has to do some operation. Then doctor will think that, yes, the technician has given the report. It is less than 30 seconds. And he will take the person to the surgery, operation theater, and he will make the operation. When he cut the stomach or hand for doing surgery, the blood will not stop, because he is having some disorder in the bleeding time, and you have not done the test properly, because you used this lancet, and report you have given is less than 30 seconds, because blood is not coming outside, and you reported is less than 30 seconds, but the bleeding time is more in that patient. He is having some bleeding disorder. Okay, and the patient will die on the bed in operation theater. Whose mistake is this? Because I have not selected a proper lancet. If I do with this lancet, and if I come to know, normal time is, in the Duke's method, it is 2 to 6 minutes. That means the bleeding will stop within 2 to 6 minutes in all the women, either it is male or female. If it is more than 6 minutes, if it is 8 minutes, if it is 9 minutes, if it is 10 minutes, and the doctor has to do surgery, then what doctor will do? He will take blood bags. Sometimes you might have observed doctors in the movies and all, they will say that to do operation we need 3 or 4 blood bags. What is the use of blood bag in the operation? Because they are having the bleeding disorder, and when we come to know their value is more than 2 to 6 minutes, then we will take the blood bag and we will do the surgery. When you are making the surgery, lots of amount of blood is lost out. That is replaced by the blood bags from the outside. If you know the value, then you will take the blood bag from the blood bank. If you don't know the value properly, and if you perform the test with this type of lancet, your result will go wrong, and doctor will start the procedure without proper result, and finally the patient will die. This lancet will cost only 3 rupees. This lancet will cost only 3 rupees. So, if you think why I should spend 3 rupees, then maybe court cannot identify you, maybe police cannot identify you. But you should think. Never compromise in doing the test. Is it clear? So what is the use of this lancet? Why we have to use only this lancet, and what is the importance of this ideal puncture? If ideal puncture is not made, then all our result will go wrong. Once our result is go wrong, then doctor will estimate everything wrong and wrong treatment, and patient ke upar burden. Lots of money he has to spend for the Is it clear? So, first is we have to take the cotton, spirit, lancet, and what is the use of lancet, what is ideal puncture, it is clear now. Now we will talk about the procedure. Okay, first thing is you have to clean the finger. Which finger? Ring finger.
Ring finger.
Okay, why only ring finger? Why only ring finger? Because this finger is having a direct connection. The blood vessel which is starting from the heart will enter into, that means from the blood vessel which is starting from the heart, it is aorta. Okay, ascending aorta. Then arch of aorta. Aorta will come like this. If this is the heart, aorta will come like this. This is ascending. From here to here it is ascending. And this is like a curve. This is called arch of aorta. And this is going down. This is called descending aorta. This will supply blood to the lower parts. Stomach, kidneys, legs. And from here the branches will go to right hand, left hand and head. Okay. So from here the blood vessel will enter into our left hand. From here it will enter into right hand. Is it clear? So the blood vessel which is entering into here, it will give branches here, here, here and finally it will end in this ring. So this is having more blood supply when compared with the other finger. So we should select this one. We should clean the tip of finger tip. Which finger?
Ring finger.
Why you have to select the ring finger? Now you know the answer. Because it is having the direct connection of the blood vessel from the heart. Okay, so now ring finger. How to clean? With the spirit cotton. Clean with the spirit cotton. Then make a ideal puncture. What is the ideal puncture? It should be 3 mm deep and 2 mm width. 3 mm deep and 2 mm width. Then that is called ideal puncture. Then what we should do? What is the next step?
Puncture.
What is the next step?
Sir, puncture the finger.
What is the next step? Ideal puncture. Yes, we have made an ideal puncture. The next step immediately is note the time.
Note the time. Yes.
If you delay the time, then value can decrease or increase.
Proper result.
Proper result we will not get. So immediately after making the ideal puncture, note the time. Then what is the next step? Wipe. Wipe means clean. Wipe the blood for every
30
seconds. For every 30 seconds you have to check the watch and you have to, if you have stopwatch,
sorry?
So
you have to wipe the blood.
Yeah, I will write. Wipe the blood for every 30 seconds. Okay, very good. With filter paper. Okay? Very good. Wipe the blood for every 30 seconds with the filter paper. And last, note the time. When bleeding is stopped. When bleeding is stopped. This is the procedure for the Duke's method. And the normal bleeding time when you are using the Duke's method, it is 2 to
6 minutes.
Is it clear? Now you can perform this test. You can perform the bleeding test by using the Duke's method on 1 or 2% and you can check. Maximum, if they are healthy, the bleeding value will be between 2 to 6. If the value is increased, then definitely you should go and visit the doctor as well. Clear? Now we will go for the another thing.